If you are a woman, have you ever noticed that you need to sleep more than men? If you are married, do you go to bed earlier than your husband? And do you sleep as much as or more than him? If you noticed this before and think you need more sleep hours, know that you aren't mistaken and definitely not alone in this situation. According to research done in the Sleep Research Center in a UK university, women actually need to sleep more than men. The explanation for that is in the brain connections. The study shows that women need more sleep time than their male counterparts because of their multitasking tendency during the day. Socially speaking, women have more things to worry about and end up taking these worries to bed. From work to children, it is hard for women to stop thinking about everything they need to do. To come to this conclusion, the researchers analyzed 210 middle-aged men and women. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends. You can also contribute to the channel through the thanks button. Don't forget to subscribe to be notified of any new videos. They found that women who sleep less have more health issues than men. According to the researchers, the negative consequences of a poorly slept night are also more present in women. In women, poor sleep is strongly linked to hormonal imbalance, and thus, they suffer more from physical and psychological issues. And, as if that wasn't enough, women also develop heart issues, type 2 diabetes, or depression more easily. Based on this research, women need to sleep at least 20 minutes more than men. Statistics point that at least 63% of women between 30 to 60 years old sleep only 6 hours a day. It is worth mentioning that sleeping is an essential habit for the good functioning of our bodies. Make yourself your number one priority and choose healthier habits before going to bed. Watch our suggested video to learn more. And remember, when it feels like you just can't get out of bed, that's not laziness. You're simply obeying your body's needs. That's what science says. Who are we to argue with it?
If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.